What? What the? Where are you? You? Ow!
How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to more of our Dead Space series. And we need to go in the creepy ass game. This way. How much? We run out of thingy ammo, weren't we? There's a store here. I thought I bought more ammo. Then we need to buy some more. Oh, we is getting four. We put this on. Oh, this is back to the other suit. Isn't this the one we just started with? They're literally identical. Okay. What we got here?
Engineering log. Acting chief engineer.
Engineering log.
Christ, still can't believe that. He's gone. It's all fallen apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Till those things came through the vents.
They're in the vents. What are they saying, alien?
Old boyfriend. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. We gotta keep the team focused. Or
Ripper. It's one that shoots the blades. Oh. That ain't good. Let's get that equipped. That's four then. Right. See which way we want to go. Through here, but there is something over there. And oh. Damn. Wasn't me still going. There might have been one behind me. And with fires, archer drag. Ammunition capacity. We run out of ammo on it anyway, though, don't we? I think we want this damage one. Right, can I go that way? Yes, we go this way. Game is scary. It was this way we wanted to go.
He's gonna come back. Told ya. Oh, that's not you. I feel like I should probably use now when there's multiple.
Warning. Fuel reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
I need to somehow activate that, maybe. What is this? Looks promising. Hold down. Okay. That is a bit of progress. Ow. What? Take him out. Absolute assholes. Grade A. Stupendous, stupefious, brachiosus assholes. Oh, it's that thing again. Turning him. Great. I'm going in here as well. Hello. I'm stuck. Ready. Hey, I think it's safe to go back up. Offline. They're through here then. Oh my God, it's dark. Back here again. We're going back into here. We was I dragging you? Were you going around following me like a creep? Ah, I get it. There we go. We got it. Have we not just used our thrusters? Surely we could have just used the thrusters for this. Oh god. Go away! Go away! Go away! Okay. I did ask them to go away. Fuel station key card.
The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some
I need some
the power and locked up the circuit breaker.
Need to heal.
We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What there now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Ghost. Wait, you hear that? Shepard, ghost!
I'll leave you over there, bro. What? I don't trust you guys. You always end up behind me. Can we go this way? No power. Guess we gotta go to that room that required.
Jesus!
Isaac? Hammond?
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought that.
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in your computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're an engineer, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Okay. Really? Oh god. We get down.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before we start.
Baby!
Someone really screwed with these fuel
tanks. No, baby!
Isaac, Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
Come on. Go ahead. Can I flick this back? Let's go back across. Oh, I feel safe on this. To get to the other side. What the hell? We are here after? Let me know, so. This way? Yep. Now we need to go to the centrifuge. I'll buy some stuff first. I need a little bit more ammo. Okay. Rock and roll, baby. Elevator. Hello. Get him. Looks all clear.
Clearance confirmed.
Let me out. He's blowing up. I feel like I'm gonna need that. Oh god.
Decontamination sequence activated. Please stand by.
That doesn't sound good. What the? Where are you? You. Ow! All right. Who else wants? Good.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank
through
you
that door.
For your patience.
Which way do we want to go? This way. Oh my life. What the hell happened here? Oh, do I really want to go in here? I've seen that. And the nasty is in here.
Entering zero gravity. Warning. Centrifuge offline. Please attach generator modules manually.
Whoa! Die. Need more three. I've got no more stasis, have I? Nope, not today. Okay, I think we need to do the same thing on this one then.
Generator module attached. Clutch engaged. All personnel clear for centrifuge restart.
Why do we need to... Must be here. There we go. Even though I want to get out of here now?
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Go. 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 Nice. Run. Run. Okay. Pull that up. Get down. We're going to do this time. Like this time.
Nonsense.
And the clip before you saw before was editing error.
All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Okay. Pop it up. And let's go. Don't know, can we actually slow that down?
It's back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right?
Yeah.
Ready when you are.
Hey, it doesn't look like we can slow that down. In we go. Let it kill him. Go. Oxygen. Asshole. Oh, that was close. Ow. Didn't even see him there. Oh, we done it. Alright everyone, I think we're going to leave things there for this episode while we're at the save station. So we've done the centrifuge and we've done some of the fuel. We will continue on the next episode. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you have, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe. Most importantly, go and have yourselves a beautiful day and bye-bye.